Okay, so I'm Naruhiko Ogasawara, so just Naru. So I want to speak the LibreOffice in Japan, Greek. So I have to. So I have 10 slides, so I have to Greek. So how about LibreOffice is major in Japan? So this question, the answer is getting major. So this is a number of the downloads in the Japanese well-known software distribution site. It's for the suitable for the, not the open source guy, just using Windows machine and something. Oh, these kind of guy, they are only use a small amount of, in last year, but now we grows the this kind of things. Of course, the open source guy already knows that we our name, so it's a very good indicator. But we still need more effort to promote and users. Some local governments, organizations, big companies use the LibreOffice, and so some of them has a good relationship with our community. Then next, all right? So media and books. So we can read some articles in via magazine or website or something. So I might publish this conference report in Japanese magazine and the website. And also, we can buy the 8 books about LibreOffice in Japanese. So, yeah, it's not bad, I think. Yes, and next is also our activity. Our means also LibreOffice Japanese activity. So, first, translation. UI is 99% in 4.3.0. Maybe 4.3.1 is, yeah. Of course, well done, I think. Yeah, and so we continuous improvement. And help is 80%, but no activity now. Last commit is 1 year ago. And web page, yeah, good for end users. Some remains, but it's not big deal. And wiki, it keeps on going. Next, okay? So development. We only have 3 active developers in Japan. So maybe you know Takeshi Abe, and he is now working on the standard vector issue or something. And Isamu Mogi and Tomofumi Yaki. Yeah, and now getting started to grow new developers in Japan, including me. And end user support, and we sometimes bug report assistant. So we receive the Japanese bug report in Japanese, and of course we have to translate it in English. So we accept in the mailing list and ask for. So now we have ask for in Japan. So it's very happy to. To us, thank you to infra team, and yeah, and event. So we have lots of events, annual LibreOffice mini conference, mini sports for just Japan. So meetup, Tokyo has also monthly meetup, and so Osaka is 3 or 4 months each, and so. Another conference, so we have open source conference. It's a very major conference in Japan. And so we attend and have a talk and booth. We will attend the first OpenSUSE Asia Summit this year. So maybe I have a talk about LibreOffice. Oh, okay. Our challenge, yeah, of course, grow more developers and help our translation and also host LibreOffice Asia conference in Japan. Okay, thank you.